Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we'll be doing Principal Ava from Abott Elementary doing anything but her job for 3 minutes. She does that a lot. I'm gonna miss that show because the writers don't check, which they should get paid, of course, you know. But yeah, let's go.
Hello, I'm looking for Miss Coleman.
Oh, yeah. Hello.
That's enough. Nice.
Forgive me, I thought one of my colleagues here hired a stripper for me. I always feel better when I get my hair done. Thus, I do better work, like I'm doing now. You know, fix the outside. Inside takes care of itself.
I should get the rich one.
Y'all seeing this? Thank God for the school district, because they gave us $3,000 and I had to spend all of it.
I'm dead.
You don't want to get sticky, dude.
Y'all are getting this, right?
Excuse me?
3 months early, but... Step was my thing in college. Certainly was an academic in high school. I was my sorority step master. We won the step show 6 years in a row. Wait, 6 years? You know what? Thanks, Janine. I appreciate you. Hurry up. Who knows when those kids will start arriving?
They get here at 7:30.
Every day? That's wild.
I'm dead, like, what? So what did you think the kids got here? 8?
Mumbled and I didn't hear it. Yeah, y'all.
Hey, Ava, you really had to change into that?
Of course I did. The soup is a mac and physical dad. Better pick us on a Sunday brunch up in there.
She now didn't lie, though.
Stop wasting time and using outdated technology.